tell you, the last 12 hours have been fraught with anxiety whether or not this was going to take place. And it's really thrilling to see so many of you here for the dedicatory service for the new pipe organ. So I'm going to be speaking to you on several different levels about the function of the organ in worship, and also the story, the history of the instrument, beyond what is printed in your bulletin, because a lot has happened since that was printed. But first, what is a prelude? It is a piece of music that is intended to set the tone for worship. It is not a piece of music to be talked over, because the worship service has begun with the prelude. Very often, the prelude is based upon the direct readings, or in this case, the first hymn that is going to be sung. Oh God, our help in ages past. It's by a German composer, Felix Mendelssohn, who was Jewish. And it wasn't a very nice place to be Jewish at the time. And so he converted, quote unquote, to Lutheranism. And they added the name Bartholdi to the end of his name, which was considered more respectful. But he never gave up his Jewish roots. And as far as I know, always had a Star of David around his neck. But he also was in a very deeply Christian culture, and he wrote some of the best organ music of the 19th century. Now, children, there's a bit of a story going on in this music. It begins very angry. We have a soul, a spirit, who has not found God and is struggling against all of the things that come at them and feeling that they are helpless. And then, suddenly, the tune and the melody of O God, our help in ages past, the first hymn that's in your book, comes to him. And at first he's shocked, and you can hear it in the music. It keeps changing from loud to soft, from fast to slow, from angry to soothing. And then later in the middle, it's sort of like he's having an argument with it. Yes, but, what, did you think of this? No, but. And then toward the end, there's acceptance. And it begins in minor and ends in minor, because the full sonata is 20 minutes long. I'm not going to play for 20 minutes. But it ends, the last movement is a gigantic affirmation of faith in F major. So I'm going to end the prelude, sorry, Felix, in the F major.
Thank you. Good morning. It's a wonderful morning, and it is my distinct honor and, in fact, delight to welcome you here this morning for the dedication service of our incredible new pipe organ. I want to point out that today in the audience we have a number of council members who were very instrumental, pun intended, I guess, very instrumental in bringing us this organ. And Greg's beautiful rendition of the Mendelssohn piece, "O God, Our Help in Ages Past." I think that and his narrative of the struggle and the anger and the moments of doubt, followed by the moments of peace, and followed by the arrival of our organ here, I think that that's a parallel to the journey of this organ. The council members who are here this morning, we thank you so much for helping. It started in the U.S. with some council members there, or friends of the school, Bob Branner, Gene Hennig, and then on that side, and then getting it here. We are extremely thankful and celebratory this morning that we have it. So I'd like to welcome you in that spirit of delight, of celebration. The organ is here. Our audience this morning is not only those of you here with us, gathered here, but also across the globe, because we are filming this. So it's wonderful to see your smiling faces, and I welcome you to this important, incredible service.
During the tunes. So it's going to sound very familiar, verses 1, 2, and 3, and then for verses 4 and 6, I'm going to play something different on the organ. Keep singing the melody and enjoy the variety.
Thank you. Psalm 150. Praise the Lord. Praise God in His sanctuary.
Praise God in His mighty heavens.
Praise God for His acts of power.
Praise God for His surpassing greatness.
Praise God with the sounding of the trumpet.
Praise God with the harp and lyre.
Praise God with tambourine and dance.
Praise God with strings and harp.
Praise God with a clash of cymbals.
Praise God with sounding cymbals.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Let everything that has breath praise the Lord.
As we remain standing, we will sing another hymn. When in our music, God is glorified. It's also printed in the...